I'd like to thank him and his staff for, you know, four great years. It obviously didn't get where we wanted it to get in those 4 years, but we did have a couple. Last year had a great playoff run, and obviously didn't end up the way we wanted it to, but a lot of good things did happen. Conversation with John yesterday, both came out with the idea that, or the idea that, you know, it was time to move on for both of us. I think, you know, the one thing that came out of that meeting, especially on his side of it, was the timing. You know, I think that the last thing, and I did have a great conversation with Peyton yesterday, and we sat and talked about, you know, the game. We talked about is, you know, and I said, the last thing we're going to talk about at this point in time, having been through what you're going through now, Peyton, is we're not going to talk about your future. Because he needs to get away, you know. And I knew as a player, the last thing after that last game you want to do is talk about your future, because of the fact, even though mine was much happier than ours was on yesterday because of what happened on Sunday, in his situation, I told him, I said, let's not even go into the future. I said, just know how much we want you back, but the thing is for you to take the time and get away from this. And so I told him, you know, 4 or 5 weeks, I'm going to stay in touch with him, but at 4 or 5 weeks, we'll get back together and see where he is.